Don't even say such things.
Oh, jeez.
I hope that private stays away from Riverwood.
I think I made his mustache mad a little bit. Hey, what's up, guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition. When we left off... Well, this is episode one. we made a character. We got through the intro, which I know we've all seen, so I'm not even going to number the episode. It was just us getting through that. We made a character. He's a Nord. I'm going for the heavy loadout. We literally just got out of the cave. We've escaped the dragon, a beheading, and yeah, here we are on our way to Riverwood. Raylof took off. He said we should split up, so I said okay, bye. Then I went and checked out the scenery. So yeah, on our way to Riverwood, per his advice. Yeah, that's about it. Let's actually look at the quest tab. So we have to talk to Gerder in Riverwood. Raylof suggested that I head to the nearby town of Riverwood. His sister owns a lumber mill there and should be able to help me. So that's what we're doing. This is what we've done so far. So yeah, right at the beginning, Skyrim Special Edition. Man, is it good to be back in Skyrim, my friends. So yeah, we're going the heavy loadout. I want to be friggin' just a tank. Just the biggest, beefiest tank in the game. Let's see. The warrior, the mage, and the thief. I think I'm going to take the warrior stone. Those under the sign of the warrior will learn all combat skills 20% faster. You may only have one sign blessing at a time, except. Now this is one of the cool things that's in Special Edition Vanilla. I have no mods activated, but you can see the background, it gets blurry. See that? That's one of the depth of field effects that's new to this one. It was a mod before, but now it's just in the game and I love it. I mean, check this out. Get up against the rock. You can see the texture of the rock better than you can over here. It's cool. I like it. And it helps a lot with some of the immersion. Some of the people you're talking to, you know, like, they'll focus and the people behind them will focus out. And yeah, it's just nice. Good effect. Oh, and water. Water's now gonna move around objects instead of just flowing straight. It's beautiful. I love it. Yeah, just, the scenery is just so nice. Now I'm playing vanilla with no mods. I'm kind of being an achievement hunter because I just love Skyrim so much and I've never gotten through the main quest. Man, it's just nice to be back. I'm looking forward to... I wonder if it works on plants. It does. That's... Oh, jeez. Get out of here, punk. How about you? How about you, dog? No. No, you will not escape. Get back here. That's how you beat a dog. Not my dog, though. Alright, so, we've got that. I hope the music and everything's good for you guys. You know what? I'm gonna have to do this right now because I noticed my computer doesn't like me very much. So, voice up. We're gonna turn the music up just a few notches because I can, yeah. Just because my computer fans turn on after so much time, and yeah, it gets kind of loud. So yeah, got some wolf pelt. Oh, that one had a garnet too, sweet. We've got a few things to sell for some gold. Yeah, just making our way to Riverwood. Checking out the scenery. Ah, it's gorgeous, I love it so much. Man, I hope you guys are pumped for this series. I am. I'm not sure where the game's gonna take us. I don't really have a clear plan. I just want to kind of go with the flow is my idea. With The Legend of Muldar, my last Skyrim playthrough, I kind of had this idea of a backstory and everything. I don't think I'm gonna do the backstory for this one. I just want to play the game enjoy the game and go where the game takes me. Because, yeah, I think it was a pretty big order for me not even having beaten the...
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not.
Ah, they're already starting. No.
Never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Oh, okay. Noted, Farangar.
Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something. Hod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylo, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good.
If I could step in,
lay up for a while. I hate to put your family.
Raylof made me jump off a roof.
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylof's is a friend of mine.
Nice.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
Oh, man. Well, thank you, Girder. Oh, look at this. She didn't just give you things before, did she? Well, if you're giving it away, I'm taking
it. There is something you could do for me.
Oh, I see how it is. See?
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Oh, okay, that's not such a bad request.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
All right, then.
Sister, I knew we could count on you.
Man, Raylof, you were right.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Yeah, I need to get my drink on.
Don't worry about
at your house. Thanks, Girder.
I know how to lay low.
Well, Raylof. So, yeah.
I told you my sister would help us out.
I know, right? Dude, you nailed it. Ah, oh, this is gorgeous. I love it. I'm not gonna walk this slow the whole time.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
Oh, I have.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Maybe I'll do that. He's given me the quest to join the Stormcloak Rebellion. This is Girder's house, by the way. I'm not going to wait for them. Oh, I guess I have to. Even though she gave me a key. Come on, Hod. Let's go. We got mead to drink, my friend. Oh, take your time, please. There we go. Man.
Lost?
Am I lost? Oh.
I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
Thanks, Raelof. Thank you for your help.
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house?
Well, I really don't want to talk about it. Much bigger than that. As big as the inn. Maybe you'll see one for yourself soon. Helgen isn't that far from here.
Don't even say such things.
Oh, jeez.
I hope that dragon stays away from Riverwood.
I think I made his mustache mad a little bit.
Trouble.
Look at it. It's mad. Mad mustache. yeah, let's take a look. Ooh. Well, if you're giving it away, I'm taking it. Thank you. And... oh, man. What? Raelof? Well, just help yourself. They got plenty of booze laying around. Holy cow. Well, better take some booze myself.
I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
Alright, thank you. Well, I need to get to Whiterun, guys. It's been fun. I don't think there's anything really relevant here. Oh, man, there's a dress. I don't think I could wear that. Could I? Nah, whatever.
Watch over your battles, friend.
Thank you. Alright, so, off to Whiterun. I think I should sell some of this stuff. First of all, is there a trader? Ah, a trader. Riverwood trader. Wow, look at those signs. They look pretty good. Compared to what they were, anyway. Oh, that is awesome. I don't know if they did that before, but that looks pretty cool. I don't know if I've ever paid attention, honestly.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
That's all right. Hello.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Huh. I could help you get the claw back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Well, coin is singular.
Indeed, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
That's right. Lucan.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Alright, let's see. You got anything worth buying? I don't think so. Ooh. If it was a steel one, I'd take it, but, that's for shields. Boots. I don't have boots, do I? I don't think I have boots. Wow. Okay, I will buy a pair of your boots, fine sir. And also, I would like to I don't have gauntlets either. Okay. I would like to sell you some things also. Yeah, I have some things to sell you. So, I've got some apparel. I've got these fine fur boots made from the greatest of furs. I sold it for 2 gold. He's not falling for it. I also have 6 Imperial swords, crafted by the finest Imperials. It's like, I'll give you $8. Okay, here you go. Probably should have kept one. Oh no, I got my war axe. I'll sell you these fine iron daggers. This fine steel dagger. Keep my war axe. I also have... Oh, there they are. Okay, I just didn't scroll down. Yay, vanilla UI. An iron helmet. A novice hood. Novice robes. A garnet ring. And a storm cloak. Cuirass. what else do I have for you? I also have... Oh man, you're gonna love this. I got me some mead or some wine that you can have. You can also have... I'm gonna keep this blackbriar. Just for me. You can't have my cheese. You can't have my cabbages. You can have this hunting brew mead. And this Nord mead. And this wine. Beautiful. And yeah, I think that is good, fine sir. I've got a bear pelt, but I'm gonna hold on to that. I wanna check to see if you've got... You've got a... Oh, wait, I just gave you swords. Okay. I could've swore I saw a bigger... Like a bigger war axe, but... That's fine. Do you have a better shield, perhaps? You just have an iron shield like me. Okay. Thank you, sir. Oh, hey.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Uh-huh. You never know. Always buy the potions. Thank you, sir.
All right, then.
Take care.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Oh, you can kind of see it through the smoke.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Hmm. Wow, she's actually walking. Usually this is kind of a fiasco. But look at her. She's still walking.
I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin.
Hmm.
Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
Alright. Oh, she stopped. It was too good to be true, I know. Hi.
This way.
Alright. Get to walking. Dang it, she stopped. This is what I'm talking about. Every time. Come on, Camilla. I want to get your dialogue. And she doesn't really walk like at a normal pace. She walks faster, so you have to kind of half run.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
All right. Well, thank you, Camilla. Take care of yourself.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
Alright, well, that's something we have to do, but first I think we need to go to Whiterun and, Whiterun? Is it Whiterun? Jeez, yeah, Whiterun. Windhelm, Whiterun, Winterhold. Yeah. So yeah, we have to get to Whiterun to warn the Jarl of the dragon, because he hasn't heard, I don't think. And if he has, it's better to be safe than sorry and tell him anyway. So off we go on our adventure, leaving Riverwood, going to Whiterun. Ooh, what do I have the difficulty at? That's a little easy, isn't it? Hold on. Okay, it's at Adept. I want to keep it at Adept. I'm sorry guys, I'm a noob, but for progress sake, I don't want to do the same things over and over again. And for progress sake, Supposed to be two wolves here, isn't there? Watch this. There is a wolf right up here. I promise. Damn. Okay. Sorry. I've played Skyrim before, you know. I'm not totally noob at it, but yeah, I'm pretty noob at it. It's okay. So yeah, off to Whiterun. Oh hey, did I ever equip those I didn't equip those gauntlets and stuff, did I? Boots! Gauntlets! Oh no no no, I had them. These are just better, aren't they? Okay. 11-11. Okay. I like the look of those better. These are kinda junky. It just said they're better with the little triangle, so whatever. We'll be able to get a pretty good view of Whiterun coming up. There we go. Looks glorious. It's kind of getting pretty dark out, but it's beautiful. I just love the scenery of this game. Oh no, a mud crab! Whew, good thing we got him. Jeez. That could have been bad. Oh no! Oh, jeez. Oh, good one for good measure. Holy cow. Whew, that was so close. We made it. We made it, guys. That one had some money. And it killed the soldier, apparently. Don't mind if I do. Light armor. He's got an Imperial bow. I'll take that. Everything else is light. Steel dagger we'll sell. We'll sell a sword. And you know what? This is pretty light. We'll just sell all of his junk except for his clothes. His rags. Alright, so. Whiterun. This way. Hunting Brew Meadery. Love the signs. Love them. Alright, let's get a run in. What an oblivion is that?
Scare of that?
Whew, man, so glad I could help. Buh.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
You didn't look like you needed help.
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant.
I didn't walk over
that's
here
why
or
I'm
anything.
Here with my shield brothers.
Oh wait, are you trying to sell me something?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Oh, well. The coin wasn't good enough for me to help. Sounds like a waste of time.
Well, nobody asked you. If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Kodlak Whitemane. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Oh, well. Yeah.
You look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a companion.
Yeah. As if. Like I would. I don't know. The option's open, guys. What do you think? Become a companion? If the coin's good enough, right? Whiterun Stables. So this is Whiterun. Lots of walls and rocks. And gates. Lots of gates. And guards. Imperial guards. Or no, they're Whiterun guards, aren't they?
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Alright, speech up. And a level, my friends. Woo! Alright, let's get in here. Man. Yeah, it's a pretty generic adventure so far.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
I'm sure.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the Imperial job, but don't expect a miracle.
All right, then.
Brigands, I can handle. But this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
I love it. Okay, this is another thing I noticed. Rain doesn't go under here. You know why? Because it's raining out here. It's not raining in here. It's raining out here. It's not raining right here. Yeah, that was another thing I was reading about. That's vanilla now. Now, does it work here? Would you look at that? Wow. Yeah, I noticed things like that.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet...
Thank you for saying that. Now we need one more guy to say something about a knee and an arrow or something.
Need a blade? We should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Oh, okay, thank you. So I take it this is Dragon's Reach. I'm not fooling anybody I know. And my friends, this is where we part ways until next time. So, I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Give me a like, comment, favorite, subscribe. Let's try and get 50 likes. Seriously, let's try it. Nah, I doubt it'll happen, but yeah, I'll continue this adventure later. So, thank you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye!